I want to know JoJo's thinking, her concept, like how you come up with this. You know what I'm trying to say? I don't even know what I'm trying to say, but it's just. And just like that, we back with another JoJo Gomez. Hey, look, welcome back to the channel, you guys. Hey, look, 50K by any means necessary. You know the vibes. So let's get her done. JoJo Gomez. She taking me back. Oh, she's taking it back. Pop, lock, and drop it. You know what I'm saying? I don't even hold y'all no more. Because y'all saw the last trade with the Beyonce, man. She was Beyonce-ing out there. Beyonce-ing. So, let's pop, lock, and drop it. On the beat. Hey, yo, she be performing out that joint. I ain't even gonna see, like, she got the glasses, she got the jacket. There's a whole bunch of flavor up in this joint, like, right now. Like, come on. She gonna perform for you. Let's go. Oh, that's my song. Hey, look, it just took me back. It just took me back. Let's go. Put the thing up, mommy, make it rain. Man, they athletic. I don't even know if that's a bird, but I just made it. I don't know. I want to know JoJo's thinking, her concept, like how you come up with this. You know what I'm trying to say? I don't even know what I'm trying to say, but it's just her choreo is stupid different. You know what I'm saying? It's so much play. Oh man, I see how she coming 2022. Like we in the second month. Let's go. Make your roll to the left, roll to the right, pop, lock, and drop it, get low. Make your roll to the left. Shorty right here with the varsity jacket. Okay. All right. Let's go. Hey, let's go. Hey, let's go. Yo, the energy is here. The energy is all over this. Oh, the energy. Look, the rest of the groups better have the same energy. You better energize like you better energize. Oh, ow, ow, hey, roll it, roll it. Hey, let's go, let's go. Hey. KK, bitch. Okay. Shawty in the mirror, that's she in a box right there. Pop, lock, and drop it. She got on a black Air Force Ones. Let's go. Oh, let's go with that song right there. Let's go, let's go. Okay. Yo, y'all better energize like you better energize out this month. Hey. See, I don't know if y'all can hear it, but it was like 5 snakes. Hey! Hey! Oh, come on, man! This D! She got a DM in the building! Okay! Hold on, let me run her back one time. She got a D in the building. Come on, Deanna. Yo, pop, for me, maybe we can roll. Oh. Pop, lock, and drop it. Yo, whoever's in the back, I need y'all on my team, because that's, I need that hype. Yo, she in her bag. Hey, hey, hey. Hey. Okay. Did she slip out? Or did I? Oh, nope, we ain't rewinding that. Not on this channel. Oh, that's JoJo in the back. Yo, I need a JoJo on my team, yo. I need that kind of hypeness. She's like, come on, back, let go. Hey, I need that vibe one more time. Like, I need her. I need D and JoJo to do it. Took that thing up, mommy, make it roll. Once you pop, pop, lock it for me, girl, get low. With your mama, gave it to your baby girl, let it show. Once you pop, pop, drop it for me, maybe we can roll. Oh! Yo. I'm loving this group right here. Here we go. That thing up, mommy, make it roll. Once you pop, pop, lock it for me, girl, get low. If your mama gave it to your baby girl, let it show. Once you pop, pop, drop it for me, maybe we can roll. She in her pocket. Never mind, do your thing, girl. She in her pocket, she in her pocket. She in her pocket. She in her pocket. Hey, she might go throw it out. She in her pocket. Hey. Hey.
Trying things that are out of your comfort zone, because that's where you're gonna grow the most, right? I don't really master one specific style because I don't like to put myself in a box. I like to explore all different styles. I have to put myself next to the best to inspire me to grow.
Nice. Yo, that was a good, I like that. I need that, I need to hear that one more time.
Next to the best to inspire me. I like to explore all different styles. I have to put myself next to the best to inspire me to grow.
Put yourself next to the best to inspire you to grow. Facts. That's what it is. You gotta get out of your comfort zone all the time. You know, step outside the box. And I like it. Like, she went from Freakum Dress to Pop Lock and Drop It. Two totally different vibes, if you can get it. But nonetheless, Pop Lock and Drop It. Pop Lock and Drop It. Hey, look. She had some gems in her bag. Then she pulled out D. I didn't expect that. The last time I seen D in a class was a while ago. No, it was, she was in Nicole's class. Anyways, I'm not even gonna hold you. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. We on the road to 50k, 100k. Let's go. And I see y'all in the comments. Let's go. Perfect.